Maybe should you just give us your thoughts on the performance tonight?
Yeah, I thought after the first 15 minutes where we looked over the all over the place, thought we did. Yeah, it was a marked improvement on the last time we played them. We didn't get it to 7:30 for the traffic, and I think it showed the players' legs early part of the game. But it's not an excuse; it's a fact. But after that, I thought we conducted ourselves really well, and obviously just really disappointed in the end to not get something out of the game. To felt we just about we deserved to get something out of it.
Overall, how would you think the team's progressed this season?
Yeah, I think if you look at when we played these at our place, the bits five. You know, massively, but we're not happy with getting beat. We spoke about it in there. We've got to understand that when you're chasing the game, sometimes you need to be a little bit more calm in possession and not try and do everything in one movement. And I think at times today, where we're chasing the game a little bit, I feel that we hurried things a little bit, and it just showed in our play. But I can't fault the players for their effort. I thought that the effort-wise was magnificent, and that's all we asked of them. If we do that all season, we'll be fine.